Let me just pull it up here just to make sure. I have problems in the past. Yeah. Got it up. It's good now. Okay, so let's do the story. Let's do it on medium. Too high. Driving mode regular, automatic, regular. Skip drive. Okay. Yes, I'm sure. Alright, so let's see how this remake of a PS2 classic, original Xbox classic, looks. I like how they paid homage to the original game creators right there in the beginning. Illusion Software, right? Is that the original? Let me pull it up. Let me see who the original, about 2K checks. Doesn't say there. There we go. Developed by Illusion Softworks, yep. Fictional City? See how it, see how. There we go. I like the one coming through my headset. Am I breaking up at all? I'm trying to figure out, because on the stream it looks really, really bad. Just the screen I'm actually playing is not. Give me 1 second, I'm going to try to clear it. This up.
You alone? No self-respecting badges coming in here unless it's the health inspector.
What can I get you?
Just a coffee. Thanks. Dip your beef.
So far, it was good.
No, thanks. Suit yourself. So, said on the phone you might have a proposition for me.
That's right.
Well, the voice acting will be phenomenal too. Cop.
I'm not looking for any associates.
Good. Because I'm on the nut.
Can't even pay for the coffee. But I got plenty to trade.
Let's hear it.
How long you been in town?
3 years. Caught my teeth in Empire Bay.
Well, they handed you the Morello case. Right out of the gate.
That's what the paper says, ain't it? And what's it to you?
Tough break. Case must be getting pretty cold by now.
Well, you got something might warm it up.
Yeah, I might have something.
And what's my end of the deal? You want money? Some sort of immunity?
None of that. I got people I need to protect.
Ah, families. Always the Achilles heel, ain't it? So who you got? A sick ma or a wife and a litter of kids?
Wife and daughter.
And no one else to watch your back, I'm guessing.
Wouldn't be here otherwise.
Pity that. Pa always said a man needs friends if he's going to survive in this world.
Yeah. Well, in my world, it's the other way around.
No surprise there. Look, I can't promise anything for your family, not until I hear what you're trading. So, are you talking, or are you just killing time before they come for you?
You think I'm on the run?
Oh, I know it, Tommy. Jesus, look at you. Surely gassed. You haven't slept for days. Your neck's got to be aching from all that looking over your shoulder you're doing. No, the way I figure it is you got someone powerful mean on your tail and they ain't giving up until you end up in the river. And you walk out that door without me, we both know you're not making it 5 steps. But, yeah, you stick around, you tell me your story, and maybe you got a shot at living long enough to walk that girl of yours down the aisle. Either way, looks like I'm buying you a cup of coffee.
Christ, I don't know how everything got so balled up.
No one ever sees the hairpin until it's too late. But you didn't get handed this in the nursery, did you?
No. I was a cab driver back in 30.
Okay, so now we're going to pretty much play the story that he's going to be telling. That's what I remember it from.
I mostly drove nights because the money was better.
It's a long time ago, though.
It was at the end of one of those shifts when I first met Polly and Sam. Shit!
Drive.
How the hell they know we'd be there?
It doesn't matter now. We just gotta lose them.
How many cars we got following?
One for now. But there'll be more.
Hold tight. I'm gonna try something.
Who were those guys?
You don't get to ask questions. We need to get over the river. Take the Giuliani Bridge.
Oh, okay.
Your leg will pay
the Giuliani
up.
Bridge.
Hurts like hell.
This ain't New York.
When we're back, I'll wake up the doc.
I don't know. It might be okay.
Just getting a call anyways. Hey, I see you listening, cabbie. You don't get to listen either.
All I'm doing is taking you guys where you want to go.
So do that.
No already. Not more. Like frustrating, like actually driving in New York. I wish they just used a regular York, New York, though. I mean, I know they're resembling the likeness of New York, but they should have just called it New York.
Hey, Cabby! Over the...
Okay, we're at the river. Where am I taking you once we're over the bridge?
I'm getting tired out of questions.
I gotta pull the thing back on my Elite controller because it's making me drive slower. Now I can drive quicker.
Ah, shit!
I know some shortcuts that'll slow him down.
I don't care how you do it. Just shake him off.
One shortcut.
That was your shortcut?
I lost him, didn't I?
Not all of them!
These guys really don't like you, do they?
Sometimes business partners fall out. It happens.
Quit yapping, Polly. More he knows, more chance of him not seeing the sun come up.
I ain't heard a thing, fellas.
I see him. Take out that one.
You left him in the
dirt.
Right,
easy enough.
We ain't clear yet. Keep driving. Digging the road for the works program aren't gonna thank us for this.
Three crates down. How many motors were at the exchange?
Four, five, maybe. No one him, he's called for more.
Sure feels like it.
Next time we take more muscle.
These old beat up cars, man. Let's go.
If the boss hears about this, there'll be hell to pay.
Cars get destroyed. All right, guys, I'm away. There's one right up here.
We got these guys real pissed. They must have sent last long unless we're back on our own turf. Get back to the hood.
Say goodnight,
Pop. I got him. Yep, load the last checkpoint. Come on.
They must have sent word out. There's more and more of them. We're not gonna last long unless we're back on our own turf. Let's get back to the neighborhood.
I don't know where they're gonna get through all that.
West Harbor Bridge, Cabby, fast!
Hey, gone, man. Steering these things is hard.
Every car they've got is on our... the bridge is up, ain't it?
Yeah. We can make it.
You can make that.
How are we doing?
Not at the speed I'm going.
Just sit tight and pray. Never done that before. Me neither.
Okay, so little. Now, your night's not over.
New York, that's Little Italy.
Think he squealed? I think tight. Go back at the bar.
Slow it down a little bit so that way I'll get police.
Okay, we're close.
Pull over in front of that bar.
Salieri's place.
Yeah, that's the one.
Wait here.
What for?
You want a little something from the Don or not?
Yes. Yes, I do. Some money, please. The Don?
Compensation for your services, any damage to your car. This makes us square.
Okay.
I'm sure it's more than enough.
Good. Don Salieri wants you to know that he's very grateful. So if you ever need anything, maybe a loan or some honest work, don't hesitate to ask. Don doesn't forget his friends.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
One more thing.
Oh, wheel
man. This matter stays between us. Anyone asks where you got that money, you want it at poker. The scratches on your car, you swerved to keep from hitting a little old lady. You got it?
Of course.
Rob.
See you around, kid.
How it always starts.
When I opened the envelope, I could have had a heart attack. Enough to fix the cap. Nearly enough to buy a new one. I thought about what Sam said about work. I wasn't interested. The money was good, sure, but I didn't want to get in with criminals. Better to be poor and alive than rich and dead. So, right there. Back then, I was out.
Something must have happened to sway him. He needed it. An offer you can't refuse.
After that night with Salieri's guys, I was back working as soon as I could. But it felt different. You get a lot of time with your thoughts when you're a cabbie. And other people's thoughts, too.
Huh?
You there, driver?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you driving or loitering?
Driving, ma'am. Always driving.
I have an appointment.
So where to?
St. Michael's Church, directly. Careful, please.
I always drive careful.
Then you'd be the first. Turn that racket off. I can't hear myself think. That's much better.
So, church. It's Sunday already.
Eyes on the road, please.
Mm-hmm. like playing like this era of type of video game, man. This is nostalgia. Bring back the feels. Come on. The only thing I hate about these type of missions where gotta respect the law and drive carefully, and I've got jank cars in front of me that I can't maneuver around. I gotta wait for this cop car to go. St. Michael's, huh? A cigar stand. Must be the church right here.
Stop there, by the park.
Here you go, St. Michael's. That'll be 30 cents.
The only tip was to stop smoking in your vehicle. Felt like I was sitting in an ashtray.
Sure. What do you say?
So here's a map breakdown of everything.
Are all the same.
Why is
find a new
fit. Search of Lost Haven. In New York. The bench. My bad. I might need it to here.
Art gallery. Get me there quick.
Sure. Quick I can do.
Am I contented when I'm with you?
Taking some time out.
What's it to you?
Not much. Just talking.
I'm paying you to drive, so do that. Look at him out there. The problem with this downturn is that it's made people lazy. Giving them an excuse.
The work's not out there, pal.
The work is always there. You just have to find it.
I get it. You're a busy guy. I don't see so many these days.
I saw this crapshoot depression coming. Sold out before the crash. So yeah, I get to be busy.
Your busy day is gonna be looking at old paintings?
I have a business meeting there with a colleague. Not that it's anything to do with you.
Uh-huh.
If you ever find a real job, then maybe you'll understand. Until then, drive and quit bothering me.
Yeah, I get you.
I make sure there's no cops on the road that I can speed. You could, like, clear across the city in, like, a minute and 50 seconds or something like that? I thought that cop was going to see me. I got 20 seconds to get there. Oh, this one.
Pull up in front of the gallery. Thanks, pal. Here's 50 cents. I don't spend it all at once.
I'll try not.
Thanks, dude.
Every fair today's been a son of a bitch. On to the next.
Alright, who else needed a cash grab? Oh, shut up.
Hey, over here. How you doing?
Good, how are you? In the car.
Oh boy, you look like shit.
I've been working since 5. What's your excuse?
Booze.
Figures. Where are we going?
Little Italy, 21st Street.
Okay. If I don't tell the cops about the liquor on your breath, you don't tell them when I break the limit. Good deal.
Great deal. Got any good fares today?
Yeah, some. But never enough of them.
Who's got the money for cab rides since the market tanked and it all went to shit, I guess? Only reason I got you taking me places is I am drunk
starting to drop
don't
again.
Know better. Cops drunk, fellas. They're only after moving it and selling it.
Yeah, but I've seen them go after guys for less.
So, if they think something...
I don't game is like smooth as the stream is doing
this
it all.
This city's corrupt as all hell.
Sure is.
Hold on, I gotta fix this.